This better work. Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Here we are.
You have found it! Turn it on and let me handle the rest. Your big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic! The Dagger Project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the Ecopod. You have Authority Battle Mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Like the doc said, authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Authority mutants are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger.
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Ah, different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt?
Sounds good to me.
Hello, Walker. We're here, sport. checking into the clinic. Wait for me. Destination reached.
Thank you. Madam President, welcome to our 404C. You have successfully installed ID accession defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your Ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous test subjects, this will hurt.
Search for answers. Well done. But there is much more to find. Much knowledge. And knowledge gives us an edge.
May you bring a new human being to the
regenerating.
Thank you.
Installed ID accession, grav jump. With the grav jump accession, you will be able to perform an extra gravity-defying jump in mid-air. Requirements are complete. Goodbye. May you bring a new human beginning, Madam President.
come see me in my lab.
On my way, Doc.
Your specimen. Say bye to the ranger.
I wish I could stay with you, but this girl needs some shut-eye. Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. Safe mode engaged. Manual repairs needed. If you're going to do any kind of body work, you do it for a moment.
Good job out there, Walker. I know there's still much left to do, but your actions have helped me and allowed us to get even more projects available. Keep it up,
Walker. And feeling good.
Doc, I'm approaching the genetic research station in the Dune Sea.
Good. Listen now. I went through all protocols. Found there that the Authority, in case of crisis, planned to use hostile Arcus for their experiments there. I'm not making promise, but it is likely that this is where they took your people of Vineland.
Then I better hurry. Can't waste any time. Wait a minute, did you?
Yes.
Authority sentries. Guess I found it. Doc, you made it. I'm inside.
Wonderful. Then proceed to locate the DNA banks. And maybe Vineland people.
Maybe. Doc, I found them, just like you said. There's a whole bunch of my people here, alive.
Yes, I thought that they might be. Their biomass is used for the longevity project. You should get them out of there. And if you cannot, kill them, cattle. They are too valuable to our enemy.
You really think I would do that? For being a super scientist, you're pretty dumb.
Hello? Hello? You are breaking up! If you cannot save them, then kill them! Hello?
It's a ranger! A live ranger! Hold down! The rangers are here!
Чуть меня. Я не чувствую вас.
Anyone here? Hey, gonna get you out of here. I might be able to hitch a ride in one of these. Here goes nothing. Doc, I'm seeing some pretty unsettling stuff here. I think this is where they're making the clones you talked about. The Longevity Project.
Yes, my assumptions were correct again. You should look for a sample of the good general's DNA and bring it to me so I can put an end to this obscenity.
I'm heading inside to look for it.
Yes.
Crowley's pointless protege. Slaying her as I did was unrewarding. I shall take my time with you. Savor every last moment of your pain.
Come and get it.
I'm
waste of time! You messed with that! There. You gave me the time I needed, pointless protege. I die. I awake. Reborn. My plans move one step closer to completion. Welcome to the world, new one. You and I shall meet again.
Doc, I think I've got a big enough DNA sample for you. Let me bring it in.
Excellent. I look forward to getting my hands on it.